So some of you are like, what's this musical theater shit? Come on. And I warned you in pretty much everything I did that it was going to be musical theater-y, although there is a certain part of me that knows that deep down we are all here for one reason, and I figured we should, like, I'd just be a super jackass to not, like, talk about that or do any of that. So this is one of the numbers I had to cut from Tuesday's show. It's a number you're all very familiar with, but I figured I'd give it the Broadway treatment. So imagine that you've just come back from intermission. Well, not, okay, you haven't just come back from intermission, but you're about 20 minutes into the second act. You have been faced with a character. You've been up and down. You came back for act two, which is not always a given. You cared enough about him to come back, and Something terrible happens, as it always does in the middle of Act Two, to make you think, how could it ever go right? It's like the black and white part of an infomercial. There's got to be a better way. So this is that number. And if I get the thing, and it does it. Oh, it's doing it! Yes! Okay, here we are. Monkey get up, get coffee. Code monkey got a job. Code monkey have boring meeting. Boring manager of Rob say code monkey very diligent, but his output stable. His code not functional or elegant. What do code monkey think?
Oh,
call an audible at the line, and now we're transposing on the fly. Pretty much over at that point.